Well, clear skies have allowed the perfect start to the longest day. Look at this. Thousands gathered at Stonehenge this morning to mark the summer solstice, including one family giving their grandmother a rather unique birthday surprise. Pam Caulfield joined them.
Everyone has their own reason for being here. Some are ticking off their bucket list.
I've never been to solstice. It's my first time.
Oh, is it?
I've always wanted to come, but I worked, so I couldn't.
Some are practising their religion.
No, I'm a druid. I do the moon ceremonies up here every 2 weeks. You learn how the moon affects you. Yeah, you learn to swim with the tide.
Others, like Margaret from Midsummer Norton, are celebrating a milestone.
It's the most wonderful birthday I've ever had. I said I don't know that I've ever been to such a big birthday party before.
All are hoping to get a good view.
Well, there's about half an hour until sunrise. You can probably see the mist is just lifting from the fields there. A bit of a chill in the air, but clear skies. I think it's going to be perfect conditions for a fantastic summer solstice.
As the sun comes up, it rouses emotions.
I was crying out, but today I'm dressed as Oberon, King of the Fairies, and my mum passed away last year, and I saw butterflies everywhere, so that's why I'm dressed like this.
It's been a really amazing experience, quite surreal. I was actually born in the centre of the stones 35 years ago, and it's hard not to feel joyful when there's thousands of people celebrating with you.
Well, what a fantastic sunrise and thousands of people here to enjoy it. Let's hope this weather lasts for the rest of the summer. Pam Caulfield, BBC Points West, Stonehenge.
Beautiful pictures. Well, on Points West tonight, going to be meeting a 10-year-old boy.